Yeah, it's perfect timing though for that hopeful episode.
Episode 9, Vinland Saga Season 2. Leo, Vida. Let's get into it.
It is he. We are we. Is he Kaido?
We are we. What happened in the previous episode? I'm kind of trying to figure out. Someone cut up our plants. Someone messed up our crops.
They were about to kill him.
And we broke their jaw.
Yeah.
It's the goat. Oh.
The actual goat. No, that's a lamb.
It's a lamb. Mary had a little lamb. This don't look real. This looks nice. What? Damn, that's so grim. I knew it was happening, but you know, so grim.
Oh shit.
Freaking hell, man. Well, who started it, though?
Exactly.
Damn. I hope we don't get freaking, like, you know, hands cut off or something. Like they did for that kid. What they were gonna do to that kid. Oh, Thor's!
Okay.
No. Oh, and then it flashes the real Thorfinn. Oh, wow.
Oh man.
What is going on, dude?
Oh wow.
Oh, I don't do good with nails. Gosh dang.
Okay.
Oh my god. I am so ready for us to redeem ourselves. Holy crap, this is so bad. Ah dang.
This is nightmare fuel.
This is horrible.
No, God. Oh.
Oh, it's him. The one that took shrooms.
Yeah.
Please don't tell me Askeladd is in this. Holy crap, Askeladd's in this dimension too. Awkwardly enough, he's the one person that we need to talk to.
Honestly, yeah. Boy, this is hell.
It was better to be empty than... But can we contextualize the reason why you did it, though? Can we contextualize why? You did it to protect your friend? You protected the pride of someone that worked hard for farm? Like, can we contextualize why he got pissed off? It's not that simple.
Oh shit, that's terrifying.
Oh my gosh, I was trying to catch him.
They're playing Jenga.
Trying to pick him, trying to drag him back down. Straight up visualization of all the lives he's taken. At this nightmare fuel.
Oh. Oh my god.
That's just how many he's taken, huh?
Yeah.
Dude, this is a big step. This is a big step for Thorfinn. This is a huge step. This goes beyond being empty now. I mean, it doesn't... It'll never relieve the burden, for sure. It'll never relieve it. You have to carry it the rest of your life, but to acknowledge it is huge. That's insane. Gotta help him out, Ashkelad. Help him out, man. Thank you. It's carrying the burden, but still going forward. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. It's not dismissing the sins that he's committed, but it's also not being brought down because of it. So freaking, so freaking amazing.
This scene is just really well done.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful, dude.
And the red on his nails from the blood. It was all a dream.
You gotta help him out. It's snowing. We're gonna have hypothermia.
They are some troopers.
Oh, well. Wait, completely? Can we have a little bit of an exception? Can we have a slight exception? Like, what if it's to protect the ones you love?
Oh,
I mean, Thor's even protected you guys. And he was swearing off violence.
Yeah. But yeah. What's gonna make him do it for the matter? What's gonna make him fall back into that point is the question. We don't want him to not have his result, but like in Attack on Titan, the world is cruel.
Oh, they're not? Wow. Oh, you have.
Yeah.
Oh, he's becoming a farmer.
Yeah, he's in that reincarnated as a farmer life right now.
Damn, dude, that was a very, very emotional freaking episode.
That middle part was... I couldn't really comment on it. It was well done.
Very, very. I think at one point I just literally just said beautiful. But yeah, it was what a depiction. What a depiction. That was amazing. Gosh.
It's time. It's time. Mm-hmm. And it's not like his struggles was.
It's time to start the... It's time to start the Thorfinn redemption.
Right.
Alrighty. Hopefully y'all enjoyed watching episode 9 with us. It was a freaking blast. And join us in episode 10 where we'll see more of reincarnated as a Thorfinn. as a farmer. We'll see y'all then.